Even just the small stuff that you do has this huge ripple effect.
An effect that will impact these middle schoolers for a lifetime.
Really, what we want to do is teach and empower these kids to change the world around them in a positive way.
What started out as students reading a Christmas carol has now turned into a Christmas lesson about giving to those in need. Kids like sixth grader Benny Reynas spent the day working to give this soon-to-be thrift shop a much-needed makeover.
Me and my friends are working on cleaning up this area to putting everything in its place.
Fieldhouse for the Homeless is turning the old school and carnival store into a thrift shop. All proceeds will fund the services offered by the shelter, but they needed a little help sprucing up the place before the grand opening early next year.
I don't know if it's going to happen after these kids leave today.
Well, I can tell you, you're about to have the most fabulous helpers.
The kids, they really get the fact that everything that they're doing today is going to help a person that is homeless or a person that's in transition.
Their principal says no matter how big or small the task.
We're cleaning off areas so we can put specific things, like this area was going to be like eating utensils right here.
Kids like Reynas are not only learning about helping others, but about themselves.
It's up to all of us to make the world a better place.
Quimitra Wilborn, WDAM, on your side.